Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you how to answer. Suppose that we have this integration in here equals to number 6. Then the values of a equals. So I will show you how to find the value of a in here. First, we have this integration. And we know that this is equal to number 6. First, we need to find about the formula of this one. So we can use about integration by past. So we got about u equal to ax plus b. If we do first the derivative for the both sides, you got about du equal to a ds dv. We got about cosine s ds. So if we do this integration, you got about v equal to sine s. Next, so you got about u multiplied by v. That's about a s plus b multiplied by sine s. And we have the bounds from 0 to b. Next, we have a negative, and we have du multiplied by v. Oh, sorry, du multiplied by v. So that should be about the integration from 0 to b. And you got about a sine s ds. We know that if we put b for sine s and number 0 for sine s, you will got about 0 of this one. So that means we just have this one left. Next, the integration of sine s with the negative, you will got about cosine s. And we have the bounds from 0 to b. So you got about a cosine b. Minus a cosine number 0. You will got about negative 2a. And we know that the value of this integration, you got about number 6. So we can find the value of a. That's about 6 divided to negative number 2. And you got about negative number 3. And this is the final answer. That's the end. Thank you for watching.